Yes, still uploading. So now it's my day 34. Only charging my camcorder like 10 or 15 minutes. I like to move this cryo sauna. But it's 11:30. So let's put autopilot up. Still need 29 jumps. We need to do it by hand, or this will take hours, many hours. But I'm still very sleepy. Jump. So I did fix my bed a bit. I need to jump my hand a bit because this take way too long time. That's my chaos. I had to buy it. You want? Okay, now I think I got skills for this one. I do. Need to put that up online, that's something. No, is somebody warp scramble? Warp scramble your ship. Like this, I have a warp core. Warp core stabilized, but I need that tech too. Let's try put it online. Now it's online. I think you just have to click it. If some warp scramble your ship, you can try click it, I think. But I never, I don't know what it is. Some other players told me to try and do this. If I got stuck in a warp bubble. But you can try a hab a warp, but I think cannot use. I don't have skills for tech 2. No. Then you need level 5. But that's something you can put on. If some warp scramble your ship. But that's not something you could put on like only to 1 minute. Oh, I cannot read this tiny numbers. And there's a lot of text. I don't need time to read it. Come on. Okay, need that like a cool down period, but you can see it's like the mining laser is counting down. But this camcorder is to like the garbage, not counting down. Reactivation delay. No, somebody is a warp scramble like this, warp core stabilizer. I got here tech 2, but I forgot to put it on. I need to get that at tech 2 one. I need to buy one in armor. So I got, you can only have one on. If somebody warp scramble, you could try run away and then activate like this one. This one I need level 5 to get. Warp drive operations. Need a level 5, this one, but that's another 5 days. Warp scrap, but are getting hunted. Now I forgot the name, warp drive operation. Warp drive operation level 5. But I have to, I'm too sleepy to do this. I have to put, first we need to put the autopilot on and get moving, and then I have to find this. Yes, I got it here, warp drive operation 5. Let's move it up because I like to get tech 2. Let's move it up here, but that's 4 days. No, that's something maybe could help me save my ship. If somebody pirate warp scramble my ship, I have a warp core stabilizer, but it needs to be a tech 2. Then I can try to put, like if I have the autopilot on, and let's try to warping. But of course it's not, it not help if you have some big strong pirates. Now I have to adjust my camcorder. But this camcorder is just for the garbage, but I need to use it. Of course, that's all I got for now. I need some water. I need to go to the kitchen and get some water. But the chute, you haul up very fast. You don't have time to do much because the chute shoot your ship in like this 5 or 10 seconds. So I need to get some water. Good. Now the video's public. Is set. So I need to take autopilot off. And the power, because I won't be charging this camcorder like 15 minutes. We need this medium shield, take 2. But everything takes many, many days. Shield upgrades for... No, 5, 4. Shield upgrade 4. But that was I was doing here. So let's put it on the top again. So this is why I had it. I forgot about it. First 1 day 11. 1 day 11 hours. So I'm a bit low. I got 60 million. So I think we need to mining a few millions. Of course I need to buy some Tech 2. Got one in Rems. Can dock and buy one in Rems. Now I need some millions to upgrade my fittings to Tech 2 and open more skills. But they have this Halloween event. They give 80% bonus on weeks. So let's buy one. And Doc. Good, let's upgrade my fitting. Took me many weeks. Walk home unfit. Then take two. But maybe I need power. No. Could that transport some large standard containers to rents? They cost 30,000 now in Lisa, they have really dropped a lot. So now it's 12. It's 12 p.m. Server close in 1 hour. I think I now be out of power. So let's upload this. So I will jump autopilot on because I need to upload this video. It's 12 noon. The sun is shining, so now they're heating. But now I got a warp core, Tech 2, that maybe that will help if somebody warp scrambled. I can escape. And you can get some really expensive one maybe. And need take two of this. This nullifier need to take two. Well, that's 4 days. Warp drive operations. So that's crazy, but that's how the skills is. And I have it down here. I have it 4 days. So that would take like 10 days. Well, full week. That's a whole week. Whole week of skills. But we have this Crimson Harvest event. They're giving 100, I will get 125,000 free skills in a few days. So I will charge my camcorder like 20 minutes. Now the heating getting up. And I did fix my bed. I have to fix my sock.